This news is about a woman. She is from England. She is born with Down syndrome. She has problems with her heart. She must fight her health problems. She also must fight bullying. She is successful. She competes in the Special Olympics. She also becomes a beauty icon. She shows everyone that people with disabilities can have talent. She says that beauty belongs to everybody.